we have to move into a world that's more sustainable. Sustainable in terms of our, not only just our economy, but in terms of energy and the environment. That's not going to be easy. But it's going to happen because, in part, by changes in the economic system, but also in part by having young kids who have good ideas and have goals that produce a more sustainable world for all of us.